I would hate to be behind that arm. Okay. All right, RJ, time to win it for the red team. Can he do it? Okay. Now, you see what's happening right now. They are two away from two different spots. One away from connecting four. Good luck. No pressure. No pressure. You got one. Good job. Good job. Good job. Okay, Cliff. Can he do it?
Use the basketball skills.
We're back to you again. All right. Remember, you can't pass this mark. You can't pass this, okay? You can't even, if you're gonna do that, take a step back and... She's a handful, isn't she? Yeah. All right, good luck. Go for it. Well done. Okay, Jacob, we're back up to you. It's time to start from scratch. The board is yours. Good luck, my man. What do you think you should go for, Red Team? Number 7. Okay, good, good. Good luck, what do you got? Okay, come on over, Blue Team. Come on over, come on over. Now, Tara, what's going on through your head?
6.
You're going for the 6. Okay, good luck.
Good luck.
Ooh. It's all right, it's okay, it's okay. Come on over, young lady. Make it happen for the Red Team. Are you nervous? Don't be nervous, go! It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Come on over, Melinda! Take it easy on the board, okay? Take it easy on the board. Good luck. Oh, it's alright, it's alright. Alright, RJ, we're back up to you, good sir. Go. Told you it's gonna be a long game. Okay, you ready? Right. And the game just got interesting. All right, Cliff, you're one away. Are you, oh, hold on a second, right back in the middle, come on. Are you going for the bomb? Okay, don't miss it this time. Good luck. You have a decision to make. Are you going for the win or are you going for the block? Are you going for the win or are you going for the block? Good luck, Tara. Go on.
I can't look. I really can't look.
No!
Everybody receives the blue team of one! Connect for her basketball. Come on over, come on over. Now, no one on stage is going to walk away empty-handed. Everyone's going to walk away with their very own Pluto travel size and a big round of applause. Go on down, go on down. It's all right. We'll hug it out later. Line them up, Blue Team. Line them up. Shoulder to shoulder. Shoulder to shoulder. All facing forward. There we go. Shoulder to shoulder. Facing forward. Facing forward. Facing forward. Beautiful. All right. Well done, Blue Team. Well done, well done, well done, well done. All right, Tara, come on over and select the first Monopoly banking card. What do you reckon? Which one do you think has the highest value? I know, decisions, decisions, right? Okay, you're going for the dog. Why the dog? Who doesn't like dogs, right? Rock on. Go on down. Go on down into winner's row. All right, Phaedra. Phaedra, come on over. Select your Monopoly banking card. Which one do you think? Okay, the battleship. Why the battleship? Rock on. Go on down. Go on down. Okay, Melinda. Come on over and select your Monopoly banking card. I know it's hard to decide, I know. Okay, you're going for the horse. Now, why the horse?
Because Carnival's a horse
ship. Carnival is a horse ship. Oh, power like a Trojan. We'll just leave it at that, go. Thank you for making it really awkward. Alright. Arr! I told you I'd call you that. Alright, come on. Select your Monopoly banking card. A man that knows what he wants, a soccer ball. Why? Rock on. Here we go now. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the blue team! Alright, we've got more from the Hat of the Game Show coming up after the short commercial break. Don't go anywhere. Now, I think it's only fair since we started with the red team the first game. Blue team! We're starting with you! Alright, now, blue team! Once again, we're looking for 5 contestants. However, the first 4 will be adults or giant junior cruisers. You'll see why in a moment. Alright, and then the final one will be a junior cruiser. Eyes on the screen, first question, please, Vincent. Lots of Love is an organization known for donating lots of children. Who wants it more? Who wants it more? Who wants it more? Okay, come on over, come on over. Tell us your name. From?
Georgia.
Kim, what's the answer?
Hair.
Is that correct? Get on up there, go! All right, next question for the blue team. In a 2002 movie, what superhero gave Kristen Dunst the perfect one to kiss while upside down? Okay, you're a whole lot of crazy, come. But a good crazy. Alright, come on over. Tell us your name, where you're from.
Kiara, Florida.
Alright, Kiara, tell us, what's the answer?
Spider-Man,
is that correct? Get up there, go! Alright, next question for the blue team. Eyes on the screen. What traditional British sport has the same name as a tripping insect? Trinity, what's the answer?
Cricket,
is that correct? Get up there, go! Alright, last question for the adults. Here we go. What professional sport did Michael Jordan play during his first retirement from basketball? Show me that you want it. 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 good sir with that light. Okay, tell us your name.
Baseball. Rick Casey.
From?
Jacksonville, Florida.
Florida. What's the answer?
Baseball.
Baseball, is that correct? Get on up there, go! All right, last one for Junior Cruisers only. Kids, eyes on the screen. What town does the Grinch terrorize in How the Grinch Stole Christmas? Okay, all right, you're the first one I saw. Okay, tell us your name.
Skyler.
Skyler from?
Florida.
From Florida, okay, tell us, what's the answer?
Whoville,
is that correct? Get over there, go! All right, blue team, show some love for your fellow teammates. Red team, eyes on the screen. First question for the adults, here we go. When Talking Finance, NYSE, stands for what? New York first, stands for New York what? You're the first one I saw. You're the first one. If you get it wrong, I'm coming to you. All right, tell us your name.
From Detroit.
Detroit, tell us, what's the answer?
Stock Exchange.
NYSE.
Exchange.
New York Stock Exchange, is that correct? Yeah. Get on up there. Okay, go on up. All right, next question for the adults. Eyes on the screen. How long is a century? I'm gonna go with the first person. Get up here, come on. You have younger legs, you come to me. Come on over, come on over. All right, tell us your name. From?
Florida.
Florida. Savannah, what's the answer?
100 years.
100 years, is that correct? Yeah. Get on up there, go! You learn something new every day, right? I know. Okay, next question for the red team. Eyes on the screen. Who married Jay-Z in April 2008? Oh, you are a whole lot of crazy over there. Look at this one. Oh, yeah. Okay, tell us your name. From? Korea, what's the answer?
Beyonce.
Beyonce, is that correct? Get on up there. She's coming, she's coming. Okay, last one for the adults. What does it mean to sing a cappella? Going with the first lady I saw. Tell us your name.
Miranda.
From?
Atlanta.
Tell us, what's the answer?
With no music.
Is that correct? Get on up there, go! They're not very happy for you. Okay, last one for Junior Cruisers only. So eyes on the screen. Here we go. What's both a big cat and a slang term for a woman who dates younger men? Okay, now ladies, get over here. Okay, tell us your name.
Anaya.
Anaya from?
Tampa.
From Tampa. Tell us, what's the answer?
Cougar.
A cougar, is that correct? Yes, get on up there, go! She doesn't even know what that is. All right, red team, blue team, show some love for your fellow teammates. Let's play and crash. All right, now red team, blue team, the goal of the game is to correctly shuffle yourself into the color sequence, all right? Now each player is holding on to a color-changing cube right here in front of you, all right? Now also, each player has a color indicator right here on the very front, on the very top, telling you what color your cube is going to be, okay? So keep an eye on your color indicator. Now, red team, blue team on stage, keep an eye on this color-changing cube right here. It'll tell you the color sequence, okay? Now, red team, blue team in the audience, you're gonna follow along from the left side and right side screen. And when you see the color sequence, yell it out to your teammates, all right? Help them out. Now remember as well, remember, the goal of the game is to correctly shuffle yourself into the color sequence from your right to your left, all right? So from your right to your left. Blue team, you listening? From your right to your left, the color sequence, okay? All right, now, also remember, we got our team captains right here. Team captains, you two are responsible for locking in